I don't know this for a fact, but I know like seeing people come into black, like some people I think it's going to be easy, but like you do have to commit to coming in every day and sitting there and plugging away, and it's not easy at the start, because how would it be? Like you, unless you have already, you know, a ready book of clients, it takes a while to build it up, you know, and it takes a bit of nerve and stuff, but you just have to keep plugging away at it, I think. I think people think it's really scary and that you have to be finance-minded or numbers-minded. And a lot of people just stuff it in a shoebox and don't worry about it. But everybody can manage their own finances, especially when you're a small business to start with. You just have to be mindful of what you're spending, what you're making, and take a bit of time to record it, and then think about how it fits into the big picture of what you want to do with your business.